talk to you a minute.
I come from the ghetto, you know. I mean, it's something that I always wanted to do. I wanted an easy job. My mom passed when she went out 18 years old. And I ran into, you know, a friend of mine, you know, and everything, you know, I was hanging out on the corner, you know, so it's like he come rescue me and give me the game about what this ism was about. You know, so it's like he come rescue me and give me the game about what this ism was about.